Hello everyone and welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can access the advanced startup menu on Windows 10. So now the thing is easier than Windows 8 or Windows 7 before. All what you need to do is go to your search Windows tab and you type settings. You open the settings and then you go to updates and security. And from update and security you click on recovery. And from here you have the selection advanced startup and you will click on it and it will restart your computer. So let's do it now and I will show you how it looks like the advanced startup menu on Windows 10. So as soon as you click on that button, your computer will restart automatically, and this after the restart a different screen will appear. And this is the advanced startup menu. As you can see, we have continue user device, troubleshoot, turn off your PC, etc. And this is the advanced start menu on Windows 10. And if you click on continue with Windows, you will just start the computer normally, turn off your PC, it's for turning off as normal. And then troubleshoot section, you will find all the advanced. So here you can either reset your PC under troubleshoot or under the advanced options, you will find restore system, system image recovery, command prompt, etc. I hope this video tutorial was useful to you guys. If you still need help or assistance, you can always contact us. Thanks for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.